anti-aircraft guns of the Air Force hit a Russian Su-34 fighter bomber in the direction of Mariupol. Source: Commander of the Air Force of the Armed Forces of Ukraine, Lieutenant General Mykola Olshuk in Telegram. It has been confirmed that our anti-aircraft missile system hit the Su-34 fighter bomber in the direction of Mariupol. He did not return to the airport.